dig their little model plane they got there.
Wow, this thing's dog shit.
It's a Toyota fucking Camry.
Look at the flexi bus. What flexi bus? I'm about that flexi bus.
Oh, I'll make sure nobody comes out of that parking garage.
If they do, flip them off.
Yes.
That's the most important thing.
Most important.
And this is pretty much what I expected San Francisco to look like, not gonna lie. It's about par for the course when I had pictured mine.
Me, she's so mad.
Hell yeah.
I'm driving this fucking badass car.
Fucking retard.
Oh!
Yeah, no. What?
What is this? Oh, God.
I'm gonna go. Okay, you're just gonna go then.
Who parks in the mid? Both of these people are worthless. Enterprise guy is worthless. Other Camry guy is worthless. This road is legitimately on like a 50 degree angle. Holy shit. If your shit broke on this road,
dead.
Whoever's at the bottom is hurt. Certainly hurt. Oh God. Oh, blind hill. Mostly blind intersection. Quality.
Oh wow.
Doing some driving here, folks. Another just straight up and down road. Oh, look at this. Some pretty fucking gangster houses out here, though. We'll say that. Guy is just gonna park right there, huh? Look at these cool ass little mini cars. What is that? The go car. I want to rent a go car. That looks like a ton of fun. Oh my God, here we go. It's the fucking road. What? Look at this. People live here. This is people's houses.
It is pretty cool. I haven't been on this in so long.
Oh, this is amazing! Oh my God.
Emma, what do you think?
Oh, there's one of those stupid Mustang Mach-Es. Lombard Latitudes. Ooh, boy, someone
had my dad drove his fucking diesel down here?
Like an absolute professional.
Just a gigantic truck down this road.
And that's your parking stall for your house.
Right, you live there.
Wow. Look at this.
Why are these people stopping to take pictures?
Right, because you imagine this, walking here, Danny?
I could. I could imagine.
That would have been awful.
It would have been worse.
I'm super glad we didn't walk here.
Most people wouldn't have enough time.
Okay, so now the next thing is Emma needs to give me GPS location for a hotel. 45? Yeah, we're about to do it. 6. Lane's like 3 feet fucking wide.
Right. Look at this motherfucker. They need to catch up on their painting. God damn. Could use a coat of paint.
Cars up on that road over there.